What's up everybody, Dante Crisis back with Far Cry. We're gonna take this Jeep. Yeah, I don't care what's out there. I just wanna go. Oh my god, a save! Why the hell didn't I find that earlier? You know what, that Jeep's more slightly in better condition. Speaking of better condition, I'm going to take this because then I'll be in better condition. Oh fuck yeah. Haha, no, you're dying. Damn it. Fuck off. Nah. Nah, they're dead. Motherfucking Louis. Oh shit. No, I refuse to let you even touch me. All right, let's see if there's anything of use around here. I only hope there is. Well, those fat boys are damn. But I know there's other ones. Speaking of. Fucking hell, I'm nearly dead. Just realized. Oh, fuck, this isn't gonna be fun. Fucking trigents. I think I'm proceeding on foot. This ain't good. Where the fuck? Oh. Well, that's one dead. Man, worst part about this is going up on foot. I'm gonna die. You just die. Fuck's sake, die. Jesus. Worst part is that's not the last one. There's gonna be more. Oh. A new kind of rifle, I'm guessing. Yeah. And this has a scope on it. Like, fucking wild guess which one I'm using. Jesus. Man, I could use a fucking save point right now. Yes, thank you. Jesus, that entire part was torture. Seriously? Ah, oh, fuck my life. No, I'll discover what's new about this in a second. Yeah, I thought it was. Grenade launcher. Thank you. Yeah, this is my weapon. Balls. Eat.
Jack, this is Doyle. Do you see the lighthouse to the south? Follow that road. It'll take you straight to the armory.
What up, homie? God, I feel good now that I've got this weapon. Oh, thank God. And rockets! Yes! Yes! Rockets! Oh, thank God. And health. Yes, yes, let's not forget health. Oh my God. Now, sorry Doyle, what was that about? A lighthouse? Yeah, I see it. And I see a lot of shit between me and that. Oh, this is going to become awesome for sniping. What's great is... yeah, the M4 works for this. The M4 ammo, same. Hey, homie. I'm gonna wanna Oi, Carval, there's gonna be a lot of shit between me and there. Dane, you come out. Dane, you fucking truck. For me, I thought there was another one showing up behind me. Shit. Now, who the fuck's that? Oh my god, you are shitting me! That's dirty. Fucking drive! Fuck me. I need to drive fast. Go around because I need to get there, and this truck is nearly dead. Fucking out! Fuck you! Really? Fucking really. Shit. Things near totaled anyway.
This is the outer perimeter of the archives. Try to get past the battle and into the main building itself.
You know, that's easier said than done, Doyle. It really, really fucking is. Holy shit. I'm screwed. I'm fucked. Oh no, maybe this rocket launcher will be the thing to save my life. Oh, a save point, for fuck. Hey, homie. Oh, shit. Told you I was fucked. come on. I've had to go back to previous saves to just get a Jeep, just to do this part, because on foot with my inventory, with my ammunition, ain't happening. One more dude. Just one more. Two more. There. My pathway is clear. Holy shit. You guys really have no idea how long I've been at this. I've been recording for an hour and 15 minutes. Let that be the benchmark. And just try and work out how long I've been at this section. Granted, a lot of it is my fault, but holy shit, they throw a lot at you.
This is the main building. Val is somewhere inside. Good luck finding her.
Well, that worked out well for them. Thank God for this thing with the scope. Thank God for this rifle and a scope. Okay, I'll take it all. That guy weren't even facing the right way. Man, let's just get the fuck in here. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, the struggle was real. Worst thing is, like I said, I've been recording for now an hour and 20 minutes. This is probably gonna come down to about 15. 15 of actual usable footage.
Val should be somewhere in this complex.
Yeah, but there's not much left of this place.
Then you don't have a lot to search, do you? That complex is where they stored a bunch of old test subjects. If one of those things finds Val before you do, she's dead.
Right, I'm moving.
And I'm moving on. So thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget... See... I've had to go back so far in this, I'm going back in time on how I used to do this outro. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Dante Crisis. Signing off, and I'll see you next time.